Mr. Hendricks, you are heterosexual, yes?
Yes.
How long has it been since you were in a relationship with a woman, Mr. Hendricks? 2 years? Three?
Yeah, that sounds about right, I guess.
You're under oath. You must be Sarah's friend. Yeah. You came over after all. I'm glad. So did you guys have fun last night? Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I would love to have breakfast with you guys, but I gotta go to work. Somebody's gotta save the world, right?
This represents a genetic combination of two persons. In this case, Serena Williams and Louis XVI. The idea being that when their DNA are mixed, it will replicate the same formula of good and bad that exist in you. Now, it's trial and error. And obviously, this one was a piece of shit and did not work. But we are zeroing in. This is it. Founding father, Thomas Jefferson, combined with television icon Wayne Brady. I call it the Tom Brady.
Let me say it is a privilege to be speaking to someone as accomplished as you.
Okay.
Haven't you received 3 Hooli promotions in a month?
Yeah, I guess that is right.
It seems like everything you touch is made dramatically better, Mr. Baghetti. You make a meaningful and crucial contribution to everything you do, do you not?
What? Wait, I'm sorry, do I not? Are you asking if I do that or if I don't
do that? Let's move on. Is it not true that did Wired magazine run a cover story on you? Yes or no? Excuse me, honey, where do you keep your plates?
Honey, I'm not your honey, I'm your boss, okay? The kitchen is that way, please get in there.
You mind if I stick around for a drink?
Yes, you're a chick. Chicks never have to leave our house, it's a house rule.
Hey, we're busy here.
Baby, don't stop.
I'm in love!
In our studio with us today is professor of alien linguistics and food blogger, Andrew King.
Thank you so much for having me. Or should I say, rignaktiktaktua.
Right back at you, professor. So what can we discern from the design of this warship?
Well, that's a very excellent question, Lena. And I'm glad you bring it up because the word warship is, believe it or not, a human invention.
No kidding.
And it's true that out in the far reaches of space, a lot of aliens don't enjoy the kind of safety that we have in California.
So, even though I don't need nuclear weapons, ventral cannons, or nerve agents on my daily driver, it's reasonable to expect that this is their culture's standard for self-defense. Jolene, wait. I'm with the SEC. Nice to meet you.
I thought we were done with you guys.
Of course you did. Kick us to the curb, hope we'll move on. Well, we're not over you. Sorry.
Well, we still have your pensions, remember?
Hard to forget. My boss is peeved. Been chewing rear ends all morning, including mine. That's why I'm here, back on spreadsheet duty.
Spreadsheet duty?
Indeed. Gotta go through your files, analyze your handling of our pensions. Jeez, you guys really crank the heat in here. What are you doing?
I just wanted to talk to you.
You are a mean man, Doug Wilson. You've made rude gestures, written me nasty notes, desecrated my owls. You farted in my bag.
That was wit.
You have done nothing but make my life here thoroughly unpleasant.
Why do you think I do those things?
Because you are a schoolyard bully, picking on the weakest link.
That's why I do those things. Feelings. You're so beautiful.
You have no idea how long I've waited for this to happen to me.